Ndabasuza mu izina ry'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo Shalom.
I greet you all in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, peace.
Uyu ni umunsi wa 2023 twiyiriza ukwezi kwa 11 itariki ya 8 umwaka wa 2020 muri kumwe na Paul Gitwaza.
It is our 23rd day of praying and fasting, November 8th, 2020. You are with Apostle Dr. Paul Gitwaza.
Turavuga uyu munsi kurindwa no gusigwa amavuta kw'abatuyobora mu mwuka.
Our topic today is a protection and anointing for our spiritual leaders.
Nicyo sengesho ryacu cy'uyu munsi.
It is also our today's prayer.
Ndagusaba ngo usengere umuyobozi wawe.
I ask that you pray for your leader.
Uyoboye itorero.
Who's leading your church?
Komunote yanyu.
Your community.
Uyoboye umurimo ukoreramo departement uyoboramo ukoreramo.
And the department that you serve from.
N'umunsi wo kubasengera.
It is the day to pray for them.
Abatuyobora mu mwuka.
Those who lead us spiritually.
Bakwiriye kutu bakwiriye gusengerwa.
We need to pray for them.
Kuko iyo bayeho amahoro n'itoro rya Kristo ribaho amahoro.
When they are in peace, the church of Christ is in peace.
Uvuko Paul abivuga mu Efeso 6:18 kugeza ku 22.
This is how Paul mentioned it in Ephesians chapter 6 verse 18 to 20.
Arabwira abakristo ba Efeso aya magambo.
He says this to the Ephesians. And he's also telling you today.
Musengeshe umwuka iteka mu buryo bwose bwo gusenga no kwinginga. Kandi kubwibyo mugumye rwose kuba amaso musabira bera bose.
Praying always with all prayer and supplication in the spirit, being watchful to this end with all perseverance.
19.
Kandi
nanjye musabire. Urumva ni Paul abwira. Kandi nanjye musabire. Mpabwe kuvuga nshize amanga. Uko mbumbu ya kanwa kugira ngo menyeshe abantu bwiru bw'ubutumwa bwiza.
And for me that utterance may be given to me and that I may open my mouth boldly to make known the mystery of the gospel.
Ngo aribwo mbereye intumwa yabwo kandi mboheshejwe umunyururu mvuge ibyabwo kizamanga kuko binkwiriye.
For which I am the ambassador in chains, that in it I may speak boldly as I ought to speak.
Ngo musengeshe umwuka iteka mu buryo bwose bwo gusenga. Ngo nidusenga tube mu mwuka.
That says pray in spirit, your prayers in spirit, which means whenever we pray, we need to pray in spirit.
Ngo ndetse mu buryo bwo kwinginga.
And in the way that we need to be in supplication.
Ubu tugiye kwinginga.
We are going to supplicate.
Tugiye gusenga.
We will pray.
Ngo birasaba ngo tube mu mwuka.
But it requires us to be in the spirit.
Ngo kandi ntibibe none gusa ngo iteka ryose.
And let it not be just for today until the end.
Ikindi ngo dukomeze tube maso.
It says also be watchful.
Hanyuma dusabira bera bose.
And pray for all the saints.
Tugomba gusengera abayobozi, tugasengera n'abayoborwa babo bo mu mwuka.
We pray for the leaders in spirit, our spiritual leaders and all the saints that they are leading.
Kuko abayobozi bacu mu mwuka ntibayobora intebe, bayobora abantu.
Because our spiritual leaders don't just lead the church, they lead people.
Aba bantu rero bayoborwa n'abantu nabo bakeneye gusengerwa kugira ngo umwuka w'Imana babeho.
Those that they lead, they also need to be prayed for the Holy Spirit to lead and guide them.
Paul arakomeza avuga ngo kandi nanjye munsabire.
And Paul say, and for me as well.
Munsabire.
Pray for me.
Mpabwe kuvuga nshize amanga.
To be given and speak boldly.
Ngwigiye cyose mbumbu ya kanwa.
Each time I open my mouth.
Ni kuvuga ngo hari igihe ushobora kubumbura akanwa ugakama amagambo akabura.
Which means a moment where you open your mouth but you lack words to speak.
Ndi umupasiteri bahaye kubwiriza umunsi umwe.
I know a pastor who was given time to preach.
Yari yateguye.
He had prepared.
Ashiraga papuro muri Bibiliya.
And he placed his note into the Bible.
Kugwa amahirwe makwe mbere yuko agenda kakagwa hasi.
But he had bad luck and the piece of paper his note fell.
Ageze imbere.
When he got to the podium.
Aragashakisha akabura.
He looked for that piece of note.
Abantu baricara bategereje pastor kwabwiriza.
People sat there waiting for the pastor to preach.
Pastor akungumuye Bibiliya yose.
Pastor turned page by page looking for the piece.
Akabura.
He could not find it.
Iminota 10 irarangiye.
10 minutes.
12 minutes.
12 minutes.
Arabura ngo mwe muririmba baririmbye.
He said, keep singing, worshippers.
Ariko agera ho akabura.
to a point he could not find it. And that's what he had prepared
himself.
He didn't have much to speak. And when he saw things are going wrong,
said,
"What are you looking at? Or which verse are you searching so we can help you?" He said, "No, you can't help because I have written this place down, this verse is down, but I can't find it." That was hard for him that day. Why? He needed prayers before he goes to preach. So the Holy Spirit of God can lead him
and use
him. For the Holy Spirit of God to be with him. It's not easy to stand up front and speak. There are those who see and think it's easy, they can do it. Not any person can do it.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Mundu wese ndapfa kubikora.
Not anyone can do it.
Bisaba ubwenge uva ku Mana.
It requires wisdom and the spirit from God.
Birasaba umwuka uva ku Mana.
You have to have the Holy Spirit from God.
Ngo musengere mu mwuka iteka ryose.
So pray in the spirit always.
Musenge mwinginga.
Pray and supplicate.
Mube maso musabira bera.
Be watchful and pray for the saints.
Kandi nanje munsabire.
And pray for me as well.
Mpabwe kuvuga nshize amanga.
To be given utterance and speak boldly.
Mvuge nshize amanga.
To speak boldly.
Uko mbumbuye akanwa.
Each time I open my mouth, to make known the mystery of the gospel. The good gospel is a mystery from God. For you to be able to download the mystery of God, the gospel, and share with people, you have to have prayers. So this prayer is need. For God to be able to help you. This gospel, this prayer is in need for the gospel to be preached. So I ask you, beloved, to pray for our spiritual leaders. To pray for our spiritual leaders. All the way, always. We will look in Hebrews. Chapter 13, verse 16 and 18. You need to meditate on this. But it talks about praying for the servants of God and to care for them in all things you do. We're going to pray. Pray for your pastor. Pray for your apostle. Pray for your prophet. Pray for your teacher. Pray for your evangelist. For God to reveal his mystery. And God to protect them. And to protect their families. Did you know many attacks go to your pastors more than it goes to the church members? Did you know many attacks go to your apostle more than anybody else exists? Because the apostle is attacked all the time. The prophets are always under attack. Preachers are always under attacks. Let me tell you, brother. Let us pray for them. Let us pray for protection for God to be with them. And for God to guide and lead them. In everything. In everything. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Deka tu fate ibyibyifuzo tubisengere.
These are prayer focus that we will pray for.
Turasaba kurindwa mu buryo bw'umwuka kw'abayobozi bacu batuyoboye.
We pray for divine protection for our spiritual leaders.
Hanyuma turasengera kurindwa kw'amago y'abakozi b'Imana.
We pray for divine protection for all their families.
Turabasabira amavuta ava mu ijuru aba Imana bakoreshe bakore ku bugingo bwa benshi.
We pray for anointing from above to touch many lives.
Turabasabira gushira amanga nibatangira kuvuga ijambo ry'ubugingo.
We pray for boldness to speak the word of life.
Turabasabira kumenya kuvuga bafite kutadedemanga muri bo igihe bavuga amabanga bamena amabanga y'ubutumwa bwiza.
will pray for utterance to be given to them for revealing the mystery of the gospel.
Hanyuma turaba sengera kugira ngo Imani barinde imyambi yose ya Satan.
And we pray for God's protection against all the arrows of the Satan. Let us pray.
Uwiteka Mani ikomeye.
Lord, our great God.
Tuzanye abashumba b'amaboko yawe.
Present all your servants.
Abashumba batandukanye.
Different pastors.
Bava mu matora atandukanye.
From different denominations.
Aba bakozi bawe wahamagaye.
These your servants that you call.
Turahera ku ntumwa.
We go from our apostles.
Ubahagurutse.
Raise them.
Ubahiyerekwa.
Give them vision.
Ubahe guhuza abantu benshi.
Give them to connect and unite many. And give them direction.
Turasabira abahanuzi.
We pray for prophets.
Babashe guhanura itorero ryawe.
To be able to prophesy for your church.
Babahanura ibyo bagomba gukora.
Prophesy to things they should do.
Babagira inama y'ibyo bifuza.
Advise and guide them for things they should do.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Turasabira abavuga butumwa.
We pray for the evangelists.
Kujyana ubutumwa abandi bataragera.
To carry your gospel where it isn't reached.
Kugira umutima w'impuhwe n'imbabazi.
To have a heart of compassion and.
Wokuzana abantu
to bring many to your salvation. In the name of Jesus,
turasabira aba pastors.
We pray for pastors.
Abashumba mwami.
The pastors.
Ubaye gukunda intama.
Give them to love the flock. And to lead well the flock.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus,
turasabira abigisha.
We pray for the teachers.
Ubaye kwigisha ubwenge bwawe.
Give them to teach your wisdom.
Bigisha ubwiru bwawe.
To teach your mystery.
Ibyo wabateguriye babigereho.
Think that you plan for them to be fulfilled.
Turasabira aba bose maze kuvuga mwami.
We pray for all these that I have
n'imiryango yabo yose.
And their families.
Uyirindire muri wowe.
Protect them in you.
Urinde ubuzima bwabo.
Protect their lives.
Urinde imibereho yabo.
Protect their health.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Reka amahoro yawe data.
Let your peace Father.
Abamanukire.
Come to them.
Bavuga ubutumwa.
To preach the gospel.
Mu mbaraga zose.
In the power.
Ubaye gushira amanga.
Give them boldness.
Ubaye gushira ubwoba.
Give them to be fearless.
Abashumba mwami.
All the pastors.
Bo mu maparuwasi
in different parish.
Turarwanya ubukene mu mago yabo.
We fight against the poverty in their families.
Turabarwanya mwami, turarwanya amashari mu buzima bwabo.
We pray against the jealousy that attacks them.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Turasaba amavuta yo kubamanukira.
We pray for anointing to come upon them.
Amavuta yawe abarinde.
Your anointing to protect them.
Wazengurutse inkingi y'umuriro.
Surround them with a fire or the
Satani n'abashaka babure.
When a Satan comes after them that we will never find them. In the name of Jesus, they may be covered under you. You may use them in this end times to be able to be used greatly. Give them to reap and harvest under in your field.
They
may harvest in your field great things. Increase their power. Protect them from death. Protect them from sudden death. Protect them from evil. Protect them from enemies. In the name of Jesus. Open doors, Lord. On their lives. Open doors, Father. Wherever they go. God, take away the poverty. Heal them, Father. Give them to be closer to the members. And be the blessing. Thank you for you have opened the doors for their vision to be achieved and protect them for us today and forever. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes, ashimwe cyane.
Glory to Jesus.
Yes, ashimwe cyane.
Glory to Jesus.
Bakoze b'Imana.
Servant of God.
Imana ibahe umugisha cyane.
May God bless you.
Ibahe amavuta menshi.
May He anoint you more.
Muyikorere.
And serve Him.
Ijambo turi bugendereho uyu munsi.
The scripture for meditation today.
Nabaheburayo 13:16-18.
As I mentioned, it's Hebrew chapter 13, verse 16-18.
Yes,
Jesus bless you.
Bye.